Hello, in this video we'll be going over the ZTrace feature of the MOHR CT100 TDR cable tester. ZTrace changes the TDR waveform so it represents impedance rather than reflection coefficient, and is therefore a useful tool for visually determining impedance along the entire length of the TDR waveform without having to make ohms at cursor measurements. To do this, we'll select Menu, Measurement, press More, and turn ZTrace on. As you can see, ZTrace shows the nonlinear relationship of reflection coefficient to impedance. Any open will be shown as going up infinitely. ZTrace is particularly useful for quickly determining whether a cable or device under test, or DUT, is within a particular impedance range. ZTrace is also helpful for emphasizing open faults when the TDR waveform is distorted by multiple reflections. And I'll show you an example of that. So here's an example of a trace where the TDR waveform is distorted by multiple reflections. As you can see, it's difficult to tell where the open is and where the cable actually ends. We can solve that by turning ZTrace on, and if we do that, then the trace will look like this. As you can see, it's easy to identify where the end of the cable is, as the open goes up infinitely. So if you have any questions about this, don't hesitate to send me a message, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.